Tate forced to go to a southpaw. Oh. Snap kick. Kempsey kicks Tate in the head and pounces on her.
And she wasn't hurt yet.
Wow. She keeps trying to work past that leg.
And one of the best defenses I've found here, Pat, is to get behind whoever's head is armbarring you and keep that hip from extending.
Right.
Then she's out of trouble.
Oh, she's... There she got it.
Extending the arm is Miesha Tate right before the armbar.
Kenzie can still run. She can run to her left. She can turn the pump.
She's got to get going. She's got to run. Going.
She's got to turn the thumb up and run.
Look at that. Trying to get that free with her foot. Doing anything she can. Oh, my goodness.
A minute 50 left in the fight. Miesha Tate looking for the armbar here in round three. A sensational scrap between Miesha Tate and Julie Kenzie.
See how Kenzie's thumb is pointed down. She can't. She can't.